I didn't think we could fall in love, broken from the start, chained to our past.
Heineken is a proud sponsor of Ultra Music Festival and is bringing the Heineken House back to Miami March 18th through 20th. For fans over 21, visit us for exclusive viewing areas, cold beer, and an electric atmosphere. Enjoyed responsibly in over 192 countries and the 305.
Listen, there's something I must confide. I know I said that it'd be fine. I know I made it look like it'd be alright, but I think I learned my lesson, and I'm not gonna let you out of my sight.
You can call me killer, 'cause I'll bring you to the light. And it might taste bitter when your answer ain't to God. You can call me killer as you look into my eyes. Nothing but a sinner. You won't get away.
is an emergency services notification. The scheduled distribution of additional landing
today. All right, let's talk to Paul Rhodes at the base.
I know you're busy.
Hey, check this out.
I don't know where he's at. Special ammo. Nice. It's full. Of course it's full. Try the shooting range again. Eleven is as good as I can get. I swear. What? That was weird. Broken. Ten. Awesome. Fuck this. Whatever.
Hey, come take a look.
What?
I don't
have anything for me.
I got.
I'll see you next time.
What's my inventory look like? Oh, yeah, I got a bunch of good stuff, I think. Ooh. Damn, that hurts my health a lot. It hurt my skill power big time.
lead.
Okay.
If you'd lost the power plant, that would have been a hell of a big boom. Whoever this Amherst guy was whose apartment you raided, you hit the jackpot at his place.
Twin filter mask, no good.
Services notification. Food rations will now be distributed twice daily at 0800 hours and at 1600 hours.
I don't even want to think about the situation if we'd lost the Hudson Yards. We need you. Remember that out there.
Can I mod any of this stuff yet? I can, finally.
Good work taking care of Pharaoh.
Sticky bomb explosion radius. This helps my DPS. Nice.
Saw what you did over at Dire. Nice work.
This is an emergency services notification. Any attempt to break into food or medical supply storage will be dealt with harshly. Guards have been instructed to shoot to kill if needed.
Thank
you for your cooperation.
Rose says our power is secure, thanks to you. We need you. Remember that out there.
I need to sell some shit. Or break some shit down.
Rode said you did good work over at the power lines.
It's crazy, this level 11.
They're saying we get the dishes online, then we'll be able to hack Bliss's combo easy. I don't even want to think about the situation if we'd lost the Hudson Yards.
Destruct some of this shit.
The agent, the myth, the legend.
Must have 14 attachments. Holy shit.
He's moved a lot of weapons near that tunnel.
I need to get rid of some of these old ones.
agent, the myth, the legend.
Nice. If I can craft anything good. Can't hurt to check.
We need you. Remember
this is an emergency services notification. Any attempt to steal a weapon from a JTF operative will be dealt with
harshly.
Perpetrators will be removed from the secure area immediately.
Well, that's way sweeter.
This is an emergency services notification. Food rations will now be distributed twice daily at 0800 hours and at 1600 hours.
The myth, the legend.
Not even close. Yeah, fuck it.
The agent, the myth, the legend.
This guy keeps repeating himself.
Recon said the LMB had set up a serious defensive perimeter near the tunnel to Queens. Don't know what the Rikers are gonna do after you kick their butts at the plant.
Yeah, it's actually better for me.
We need you. Remember that out there. JTF patrolling the garden now, but you did the heavy lifting.
There we go. Nice. Holy shit. That's a lot of DPS. Talk to Paul Rhodes.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
There he is.
You did real good, hooking stuff up. It almost gives a guy like me hope again.
Well, that's a goddamn miracle.
I said almost, Agent Lau. It's what you found while you were out there is keeping me up at night. Looks like I ain't paranoid after all. I'm just right. I mean, here you got the smartest, most powerful, most weaponized agents in the world, and still, somebody goes off the rails.
Yeah, well, they're not gonna win. No matter what you might believe.
Oh, you think I'm not on your side, Agent? You think I'm just a cynic who doesn't give a shit? I'm a goddamn patriot. That's why this shit upsets me. You know why democracy works? It's a balance. We don't just got rights, we got responsibilities, too. People don't realize just how fucking precious this shit is. Jury duty, voting. Oh, we can all get away from you in a second. You don't do your bit. Nobody gets a free lunch. Well, this country is set up so that nobody can go run things by themselves. Balance of powers. And then some asshole decides to create the division. It breaks everything. All of the power, none of the accountability. It's the opposite of everything this country stands for. Of course it didn't work. So now, what do we got left? Good intentions.
Hey, and us. All of us. And I've got a hell of a lot more than good intentions. We are gonna do this. And we're gonna do it the right way.
I want that to be true, Agent. I do. But I don't see what makes you different from the rest. I just hope for all our sakes that you are.
All right, then.
Yeah, bye.
See you soon.
We're gonna head down here and do some more missions.
You are now entering a safe area.
And then some other stuff.
Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
Yeah, might as well do these. Test out my new gun. Oh yeah. We need help. What do you need? Water?
Can't thank you enough for this.
Hey, a trendy military cap. That's what that looks like. That's cool looking. Sweet. Matches my other gear. I'll take it. Oh, look at my sniper rifle now.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
What? An echo?
It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move.
Get your hands off me.
You shoot his head? Oh, God. That's, You can see, like, his brains. That's gross. That's, ooh, what do we need you coming out? Yeah, there. That's crazy.
Warning, hostile presence detected.
Nice.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Thank you.
Hostile forces approaching.
Where from? Oh yeah. Headshot.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Oh, this sniper rifle's bad ass. They had no chance. Let's wait around for 20 more seconds because it's all done. Granted, I'm in a lower area, but still fun as shit headshotting people. Where's that coming from? Oh shit, over here. What? That was horse shit. He's a level 17 elite. Well, I didn't expect to run into that fucker. I thought I'd come up there and kill some more fuckers really quickly. Some level 17 elite comes out of nowhere and burns my ass up. We're going back there. Show that mother... This guy in need. Man, I love that shit. So good. What the hell do these guys think they are? think this is the way I went. Or is it not? I'm going the wrong fucking way. Okay, I'm going.
We've got some distress signals. Hey, hang on a minute.
Oh, it's this guy again. He's cold.
Oh, dear God.
Yeah, dear God.
Oh, sorry. Yes, sending you the location of a distress call.
I wonder if this guy's over here again. Oh, there he is. Oh, yeah. Ooh, blue item. Two blue items. What do we get here? Ceramic plate armor and extended magazine. Nice. Let's see if that plate armor is any good. Holy shit. Yeah, that's pretty good. We're putting that on. Damn. Yeah, see, it hurts my health damn much. I want this too. Need help? No, good. Me? Got business here? Yeah, I'm in the division. No shit. I'm gonna go back through this alleyway.
Finger Wait. Off the trigger. I'm just passing through.
I can't do this anymore. Bliss is completely out of control. He's got us executing civilians, and when Sergeant Alvarez refused, they shot him for treason.
We need someone on the inside.
I'm not killing another civilian.
You shoot one civilian, we save 1,000. We're counting on you.
You're beginning to sound just like him.
Just carry out the mission. That's an order.
Uh-oh.
Power generator stabilized. Warning, hostiles have been detected.
Oh, where? Oh, this way. Boom. All right, stuck on shit.
Rescued some civilians. They're probably filthy after what they've been through. Good work, though.
Thanks. Nice. Field holster. A resupply over here. Nice. Love that.
Careful with that.
What was that? the trap. Stop, drop, and roll. Didn't expect it to be a trap in the middle of, like, the fucking street.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
For your kindness.
Trendy neck gator? Hi, looter. Hi, looter. What? Anything good up here? I can't even get up there.
Active echo beacon detected. Intercepting radio transmission. Stand by.
Guys, we're going to have to cut the city's water pressure. They're putting out our fires faster than we can start them. We can't let them get in the way of the job.
Nice. Oh, I've done this in the beta.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, water pressure at critical levels. Approaching. Warning, water pressure at critical levels. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Hurry up.
Pressure at critical levels.
Hurry up. Run. Bring it on.
Action. Pump online. Water pressure stabilizing.
Oh, that was easy. Nice. Well, there'd be more to it than that. Go ahead to the dark zone. Go rogue. I'm debating.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
That sounds creepy. I believe it's 7:30 outside and it's still light. It's good shit. Alright, I'm gonna sell some of this shit.
Now entering a safe area.
Situation board? I thought I got the situation board. Oh, it's way over here. Nice. What a waste of a good pool table.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it. Feast your eyes on Manhattan's best selection.
Sell, sell, sell. I don't really use that ever. What is this? Shotgun? I don't need you. Give me that shit, actually. Ooh, that one actually might be worth it.
I can't give you a bag for that.
Damn, I guess my... I like my health being that high. It's kind of nice.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Oh, control... shift. Oh, I think I can do that. Mark multiple items. Wish Wish I had a better scope for this thing. Do some sniping.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
In the dark zone.
Let him go. He didn't do anything. Heal me. There we go. I'm not doing these tracer now. Go to the dark zone. I'm gonna be rogue.
Don't waste my time. You're gonna buy something, huh?
Biohazard warning. Entering contact.
I know.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning. Entering dark zone.
Why is there loot over here for me? It's weird. Oh. Wait. Yeah, I don't even need you. Oh, shit. Yes! Dark Zone crate. We need to find an extraction point. Oh shit. Nice. Nice. Now let's hope this fucking guy didn't try and kill me that's been running around here with me. I'll be pissed. Let me go to this one. Some good shit. Uh-oh. Oh god. There better be a bunch of douchebags over here.
And cargo retrieval.
Show no mercy.
Okay, what the fuck? Oh shit. I don't even want to let them know where I'm at. Kiss my ass.
Extraction.
What the fuck? That's too intense, man. There's too many guys around there. Need some damn ammo. Oh shit.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
What? Help, bros. Oh, thanks, guys. Finally getting this shit out of here.
Hey, someone take.
Commencing cargo retrieval.
Get it on! Oh, I don't even care! Now let's run. Just fucking run.
Extraction successful.
Damn. Oh, we only got 30 slots. What's this over here? Well, hell, I might as well. Nah, I'm gonna call another one in. So I get full. I need to restock, man. Where's the safe house at? Where the fuck up there? Checkpoint down here.
Yeah. Serving the southern.
Where am I going? Damn, that was crazy. Oh god, out of ammo on that. Nice. I need to get the fuck out of here. After I extract this stuff.
your position.
Shit.
Commencing package extraction.
Come on, come on, come on.
Ready to bring it on board.
Damn.
15 seconds.
Leave.
Successful extraction complete.
Damn. Whew. Say that was a successful trip to the Dark Zone. I'm like completely out of ammo, except for my pistol. Oh, we made it. Might be able to buy some decent shit now, too.
Attention. Leaving Dark Zone.
Stupid. Over here. Take a look. I got everything you need.
What are you going to be, a rank 30 for all this shit? It's kind of weird. All this shit you need to be rank 34. Actually have enough fucking Dark Zone points to buy something. Stop
wasting my time.
I don't remember these lights being green like that. I'm just save your ass from the freaking. What the fuck is that? Why? Why was there that high levels there? Was I in that high level zone? Alright, let's see what I got. Anything good? I don't see I got anything good out of that, really. I mean, the scar is not bad, but everything else is pretty garbage. Oh, this vest was pretty nice.
I need some meds bad.
Oh, here we go. This was actually pretty good. Man, DPS goes down bad, though, on that. The health goes up good, and my skill power goes up a ton. Ceramic plate holster. That's all good for health and skill power, man, but I'm losing a ton of DPS on these. Which I don't really want to mess with. It's really high right now, and it's good. Russian red dot sight. Small optics mod. Fits in. Can I send all this to my inventory? How do I do that?
I think I need a doctor.
Got a new scarf. Simple camo scarf. That does not look good. I can do Medwing update. That's cool. Redeem now.
My back is all fucked up.
What is that? Redeem now. Ubisoft Club Go Bag. Well, how do I do that? Okay. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. I know I had all this cool shit. Spray stripes, urban snow weapon skin. Hell yeah. Give me that shit. Master crafting kit. Adds two of each rare crafting resources. Iconic division jacket. Nah. Dark zone keys. Adds three dark zone keys. Centurion's basketball fan pack.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
I know I had all that stuff in there. That's cool.
Good morning, New York. Good evening. I can't tell. And to be honest, I don't care.
All right, I need to fast travel to my base. Way down there, holy shit. It's a long run. My question is, do I only get one of those skins, though? Like, I think it's only just one for one weapon. Nice.
Ooh. You did right by those people buried in the passway, Buck.
Hey, you! Take a look at the selection. Come back and shop again.
Mm-hmm.
I like that one.
What can I show you?
Oh, those are horrible. Something? Ooh. I might try it on the sniper rifle though. Anything good here? Hard shell pack. I lose so much health and skill power with that. Lose two. Let me see the point. That's actually pretty good, but my health goes down a lot.
Hey, you.
I think it's worth it. These two, my DPS goes down bad, but this, my health just goes down a little bit. My DPS goes up, and my skill power goes up a ton. Yeah, fuck it. Let's do that one. Almost have to.
Hey, I can see you're looking to buy.
Oh, DPS would be outrageous with those. My health goes down a lot. Man, with that. Well, that's cool. I know you can inspect them. That's neat. Oh, that's my secondary. I got my primary.
Hey, I can see you're looking to buy.
Yeah, but I can get rid of all my weapons that I don't need. Actually, let me unlock this med wing real quick while I'm here. Pharmacy. Virus protection by one. Yeah, I like that one. Wanted that one.
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent.
Yeah, yeah.
You should charge more.
Thanks.
Great. A pharmacy. Now we can keep our medications monitored and secured.
You're a big damn hero, ain't you? Maybe they're holding that Russian scientist at the UN.
Yo, check out the merchandise.
Hey, you can't. That's stupid.
You're a big damn hero, ain't you?
This is an emergency services notification. There will be no further updates to the missing persons database at this time. This is an emergency services notification. Do not eat any snow you find on the ground as it may be contaminated. Thank you.
luck out there.
Hey, got some good money out of that.
Hey, you want something else? You let me know.
All right.
This is an emergency services announcement. Due to the possible risk of infection,
you name it, I got it.
Hey, Dark Zone Ops.
It's in the bar right here.
See, I can't get any of this stuff. It's all rank 30.
Hey, nothing to worry about. I'll see you soon.
This is an emergency services notification. Physical violence is strictly forbidden inside the perimeter. Violators will be punished and may be expelled from the security area.
Supply line 8400. So I need to do some security shit. Oh, yeah, the supply line. Let's do some security. Bluer security, right? I don't have any more security missions. I need to go up here actually and get this safe house. There's three securities right here. 60, 60, 60. Yeah, let's go up here and do these. Here's this too, a supply drop. A lot of experience. Nice. A lot of good shit up here. We'll head up here. Do some good shit up here. In this area. Actually, I've only been to this zone just to get the safe house, and that was it. So let's see which way we want to go. We'll do this one first. I'm just going to go around. What do you need? Soda? There you go.
You are my savior.
Ballistic nylon bag. Waste my time with that.
I thought you were helping us.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire. Small arms fire. Blues have us in their sight. JTF hearing this?
Doing. We'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the
cleaners
next
cleaners incoming.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Rioters everywhere.
Warning. is approaching.
We've got incoming! Don't let them take you prisoner!
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Nice. Next one. Let's see.
In 94, we were supposed to get some city funding to fix the streets. That money disappeared, and 2 weeks later.
Phone recording.
Hey, man. Think you could come here real quick? I got shit to do. What do you need? Hey, so this guy was in my bedroom going through my stuff, right? Hit him in the back of the head. Now I get him tied up in my bathroom. Shit, for real? I don't know what to do, man. He seen my face. He knows where I live.
All right, I'll come over.
Shit. This is cool. Like a firehouse. That was pretty sweet. I hate those missing agent things. Let's get you sidetracked. That's crazy.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Nobody walked away.
you in my sleep!
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Secured. Uploading data to JTF network.
God.
Whoa, you did some serious work there.
Nice.
I could shoot like you.
Who let these prisoners out?
Hey,
heads up,
shot.
We got cleaners. They've got no strategy.
I hear a drone. I don't know how the hell you're supposed to get up there, but... Meh.
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Not up, just up
Yo,
in the
this is Chris. Leave a message. Hey, asshole, where the hell are you? You were supposed to pick me up at the airport 3 hours ago.
Shut up. Well, dude, I figured he'd be on. I hopped on and he wasn't on anymore, man. I told him I'd be on in a bit. Lovely. That was beautiful. Really? Oh, well, I need to... What? To me, he showed that he was offline.
Morning. Reading zip. Information scan initiated.
That's weird. Where the fuck is it? I hate looking for these damn things. Out the window, I guess. Out the window we go.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
There it is.
Alert.
Yeah, I need to like do a bunch of these missions anyway, dude. Like seriously, there's so many missions I haven't done. And it is nice to play alone. Sometimes, yeah, I guess, you know, like you said. Kind of just do what you want, not to worry about what everyone else is doing. Oh, nice. There it is. Oh, there's four of them in here.
Contamination scan initiated.
Holy shit. Come on. Get the goodies. Move your ass. There it is. Boom.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
What? There's a ton of shit in here. Really? Fucking hate when it does that. For search. Fuck off. I don't even care. I got shit to do. Sniper and shit. Like those headshots I seen? You like that?
Data uploaded to JTF servers.
That was beautiful. Are we done? Is that it? That wasn't too bad. Now I have to assault the stronghold. Damn right, it's nice. I was so close to this damn mission I was going to, and then I got fucking sidetracked.
Now entering a contaminated area.
Search. There. Nothing good, of course. Never fails. These fucking buildings are so hard to get around sometimes.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Thank you. Yeah, I was gonna say it's like just as bad as game like Skyrim or Fallout, man. Like you just can just start looking around and then you think you're gonna do something and then you find something else. So it really kind of fucks you up. There we go. Oh shit! 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 What? Headshots for days. Love it. I was just right next to that fucking mission. I gotta go all the way around this, like 6 blocks away. Just to go ahead and get over here where I need to be. What? Eliminate the leader.
Come on, take him out.
Say your prayers.
Oh God, wrong fucking way. Really? Come on. Oh, wrong fucking gun. Oh, he's right there.
Say your prayers, pussy.
Over. You took a wrong turn.
You gotta get that thing.
Look out.
Say your prayers, pussy.
Fuck you. What?
Say your prayers, pussy.
Secured. Shitty up security notified.
Trendy Wind Gator. Nice. What's this? Anything good? Nope. Fucking figures. Never anything good. Wait. I don't know. I just felt like I needed to come back. It's like, it just felt like home, you know? Are you? That's cool. I've been on for like 30 minutes or an hour, at least an hour. Yeah, I've been on an hour. I didn't see you were even online, man. I seen Asim was online. Ooh, I'm so close. I need 100 more security wing supplies so I can get that damn thing. I hopped on like expecting you guys to be on. I was like, oh, it'll be on. They'll be on. No big deal. And then you weren't. So I'm like, oh, I thought maybe you went to bed or something, man. I know it's kind of early for you, but you know. Oh, a Dalmatian. Hi. I've never seen a Dalmatian in here before. Hey, buddy. Oh, here's a Dalmatian. Here's a Dalmatian. Here's a good boy. What? What is it, boy? Show me. Timmy's in the well. Is this Dalmatian taking me somewhere for real? Well, no, he's like totally outrunning me, so... A yellow blueprint? Nice. That's awesome. I don't know why I'm chasing this Dalmatian. I'm chasing him, dude. Yeah, I'm gonna chase him. I mean, he's taking me somewhere. I don't know. Maybe not. He's stopping for me.
You doing good? Please. Please don't hurt me.
Well, he took me to a phone reading. Sort of. Oh, damn, dude. That's cool.
Can't answer right now, but please leave a message. Hi, honey. It's your mom.
Almost 18.
I just wanted to let you know we're in a cab on our way into the city now.
There. I hate those fucking phone records. I don't know where the dog went. Yeah, he was talking to me earlier. Let's see, I need to get one more security. Yeah, probably a couple more security. Two more. I want to get that supply line unlocked. Damn, I've only got one more security here. And one down here. We'll do that. Asim is watching. What time do I work tomorrow anyway? I don't even know. Probably normal. Yeah. Normal time.
Hey, what are you looking for?
You are listening to Rick Velassi, and wouldn't you know it? The best is not only paranoid pirate radio podcast in the tri-state area. So, you got that going for you, which is nice. So, folks have been asking me about the federal government. What the state of things is, etc.
Oh, here it is. I finally got my weapon skin unlocked that I got for free from the Ubisoft. I didn't even realize.
Now leaving the safe area.
This little snow thing or whatever the fuck it is. And I got my Rainbow Six gear. I didn't know it was unlocked with, well, you know, zero Ubisoft points. Yeah, you better get out of my way.
If this is a joke, it's not funny.
This isn't a joke. Run.
Come on, what you got in here?
Thanks for the green. Garbage, I don't even want it.
No one's looking for trouble here.
Everyone's looking for trouble. Like these guys. Where'd you go, you bastard? Oh, you're right there. Yuck. Why are you digging the trash? That was it. I'm there already. Holy shit.
Nobody
What? The headshot.
Not fucking going down.
Really? Moving your fucking head around. What do you want, JT off? JTF officer?
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
A signature skill?
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
I thought you had one of those already. Holy shit. 1,000? Oh, wow. Damn.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Oh, nice, dude. I know what you mean now. Okay, right on. Well, congratulations. Nice, man. I think, what am I? 60, 70, and 50 on my shit, so... Getting there. Getting there. I'm gonna find one more security. That's the one. What are you talking about? Oh, I got you. I got you. Okay, so you mean okay? So once you do the 1,000 point one, I got you, man. So you're saying once you unlock the 1,000 point when you get this. So you didn't do any of the 1,000 point unlocks. I see what you mean. All right. Wow. Now I see why you told me to do those first. Well, what was this, 15, 16? All right. One more. One more security. You have the security one? No. Yeah, mine's that medical one, that super heal thing or whatever the fuck it is. Man, I ain't fucking around now with the damn extraction zones. If you're solo... I mean, I survived and got two extractions out, but damn, bitch, that was hard by myself. Trying to get my shit out of there with all those damn purples coming at me.
Indicate this area is safe.
From the dark zone. Resupply, where you at? Resupply. Nice. I didn't realize I didn't know that one rezzed people.
Now we're exiting the safe area.
Not so much I paid attention to it. Sends out a recon pulse that marks... Wait. Heals and cures the user. Revives downed allies. Can't overheal. Okay, nice. Alright, where are we at? It's way down there. Fuck. It doesn't seem like this map's that big when you look at the map, but it's fucking huge. This game is this map is so big. Bingo. What? What are you doing? The fuck? Want some of that shit? What? You like getting beat up on when you're dead? Damn, that was brutal. Oh, yours is a lot less. That's cool. I've only used it once and it was on accident earlier when we were playing. Run, 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 run. Well, these buses aren't even rendered yet. Are you fucking kidding? I know. What the hell? There. Cool down. Wait, here it is. 841 seconds? Holy shit. It might be your skill power. Higher your skill power is. Oh, yeah, there you go. Oh, right. Yeah, there you go. You're on the same page.
Jeez, you sound like a guy who's already got one foot in the grave. There's no need for that. I'm not going to cause you trouble.
I was just checking out, see what you guys are talking about. Chill out. My God. These people in this game are crazy. We're so close. So close. That'd be nice. On that skill, that'd be so nice. So we only have a minute cooldown. Yeah, it would be... that's true, because you could like pretty much never have to worry about dying if you had only a 60 second cooldown or something like that. Let's see your bitch. Where you at? Pop your head up. Pop your head up. There you go. I hear one of those damn drones. Well, where's he at? To get out of prison.
Without you, we'd have been dead.
Damn right you would have been dead.
Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Where at? Wow. Oh, horse shit. There we go. What?
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Oh my god, dude. That's a lot of XP. Lovely. That's beautiful. Beautiful sniping. Wow, dude. Well, I mean, I'm used to like playing MMO RPGs and shit, and it's the same way, you know. Fucking you get to those last few levels, it's like just like a grind, dude. So much XP you need to get just to level up to the max level, so I'm kind of surprised they made it that difficult, or whatever you want to call it. Not even difficult, just that much XP to get to the next level, to the highest level in this game. And then when they do any expansions, they're probably going to raise the level cap, which is even more XP you'll need to get. Alright, man. Root beer. Nice. Ooh, electronics store. Oh, yeah. Sometimes the grind does not make it fun. If the grind is not worth it.
I won't forget this.
Trendy Shema? What is that? What is that thing? What's this look like? Oh, it looks cool. Whatever. I'll wear it. Why not? Why not? Alright. Wow, so fucking far away. I'm going back to the base and we're gonna unlock the supply line thing. Okay, there we go. That's working now. Long, long run. Long, long run. Running to my base of operations. We've made it. Nice.
Look who it is.
Look who it is. It's me. Supply line. Nice. New abilities ready to equip. Clothes vendor. So find it.
Supply line up and running. Now we can load up convoys and move them out to where they're needed. Come
on over. Appearance vendor, that's awesome. All right, so I have the tiger stripe. Here's what you have. So must be this the same for everybody. Yep, I want it. Tiger stripe. Find two of them.
Keep healthy now.
No, that's cool looking. Nice. Tiger stripe neon.
You can't look from over there.
Nice. Can you mod these with the skin? You can. Yeah. Nice. It's not? I thought you said you had the tiger stripe. That's pretty cool looking though. Better than nothing. I'll take it. What else does she even have? Anything good?
You came to the right place.
Modern winter jacket. Modern work pants. Simple wool scarf. Trendy long sleeve tee. Eh, I don't need that shit.
You just window shopping.
I just bought two things for me, woman. Get the fuck off me. Jeez. Oh, it has the different versions of it. That's cool. Yours is probably cooler looking than that, but I don't care. I'm gonna get my goods.
You did some good work over at the
nice to see you in one piece.
Situation room. Where is it? Is it in here? Where's my... Is it? Yeah, here it is. Special ammo. Consumables. Nice. Fabric. I just looked at that earlier. Hello, children. Aww. Does it craft anything good? Nah, weapons. Nope. Nope. 14, 16, 16, 16. Knee pads. Any good?
This is an emergency.
I already made those already.
Visiting hours at the clinic have been restricted to 1200
hours. Gearmon blueprint. High-end parts. Oh, so material conversions. Okay, so this is how you get the yellow gear. That's cool. So you have to... convert crafting materials into a higher one. That's pretty cool. So I'll need that shit for later on. For a save up. I don't really have anything good. Alright, 60, 70, and 60. How's my inventory looking? Oh, I need to sell some shit. Get rid of that. 7 backpacks? What the fuck? It hurts my DPS so bad, but it improves my health so much. Like, is it worth it? And it drops my skill power down a shit ton, so that's not worth it. No. Oh my god, it's almost... It's 1800 DPS and... Oh, or 17. Around 1700 DPS. But it drops my skill power down 700. So I don't know if it's a good trade-off or not. So it's hard to really... I don't really know. Like, what's a good trade-off, really? I mean, I know, like, I'd like to have two things improved. I know my armor goes up, but not by much. And my DPS goes up a lot, but my skill power goes down a good amount, too. So, is it really worth it? We're both level 17. Public service announcement. Armor, no. Yeah, I'm just gonna sell this shit.
Hey, check these babies out. Nobody's got a better selection.
Fuck it, I'm selling it all. Set my mods.
What's your ass out there, huh?
Damn, 43,000 credits. Any good
Nobody's
gear?
Gonna give you a better deal.
Contractor pack. It's a purple item. Holy shit.
See you later.
Good mods. Ammo capacity, support station, revive time.
Come back when you feel like
buying. Got shit for me. Ain't got nothing.
Holy crap, are you serious?
Heard there was a big showdown with the Raiders.
Hey. Oh, that's cool. They're watching movies back here. Huh. That's neat.
No, no. Just shut
Step
up.
This way.
A bunch of side missions that I haven't done. Oh, I was gonna go up there and get that safe house and I didn't do that. Shit. Oh well. Go back. Look at my fancy new gun skin. Oh yeah. Sweet. I love that the actual the scope lens reflects off shit. That's amazing. Oh, what's this stuff? Oh wow, missing persons. Oh, you cheap ass Ubisoft. They're all repeated. Repeats. Yeah, no shit. Also, you got like some crazy, like, I don't know what you want to call them.
Oh, I owe you everything.
We need to do this.
Now the light will magically come back on. I'm gonna get off here for the night, I think. I had to get up really early this morning. So, yep. I'm gonna get off here. I'm gonna call it a night. I'm tired. And I gotta go to work in the morning. Yay! Quit. Yes, quit. All right, man. Well, I know you just got back, but I'm going to bed. Castile. I'm surprised Castile didn't pop on today. He's always on during the day. Weird. All right. Anyway. Take it easy, broski. I'll be on tomorrow. And stiff. Like usual. So have a good evening. All right, man. Peace.